Hi, this is Dee Dee Gluck, the deputy beauty editor of More Magazine, here to talk to you today about anti-aging beauty tips that can help you look and feel years younger. I think I'll start right in with skincare. The skincare company Rock just released the results of its second annual wrinkle ranking study. The study looks at things like the elevation of certain states, their UV exposure, the stress that people live under in that state, ozone pollution, and they came up with a ranking of which states are most susceptible to wrinkles. The results can be found online and they are fascinating. The good news about the study is it enables you to be proactive about your skincare. One thing dermatologists recommend most is to get on a good anti-aging skincare regimen as soon as possible and to focus particularly on nighttime, on your nighttime regimen, since nighttime is when your skin renews itself. Most dermatologists recommend getting on a regimen of a gentle cleanser, regular exfoliation, and using a night cream with retinol, which is seen as the gold standard in wrinkle reduction. One night cream that I really like to recommend to our readers is Rock Retinol Correction Deep Wrinkle Night Cream. I like it because it has pure retinol and a mineral complex in it, and women who used it for 12 weeks saw a visible reduction in wrinkles, and at $22.99 it's very fairly priced. Another anti-aging tip is to give your hair a little bit of love. We know that 1 in 3 women see some thinning of their hair at some point in their life. It's very common. It's known as hereditary hair loss, but the good news there is that Women's Rogaine has a new product to help. It's called Women's Rogaine Foam. It's the first and only FDA-approved once-daily hair regrowth product exclusively for women. It's super simple to use. You massage it into your scalp once a day, and 81% of women who used it for 12 weeks noticed that their hair was growing back up to 48% thicker than when they started. That too is very fairly priced at $29.99 for a 2-month supply. For more information on it, women can go to womensrogaine.com. There's also a lot that you can do with your hair and makeup to help you look younger. One thing we talk about at the magazine a lot is this sort of more minimal approach to makeup, which is very flattering the older you get. It might seem a little counterintuitive. You'd think you want to put more makeup on, but in fact, you probably want to wear a little less because it can get trapped in wrinkle and exacerbate the look of wrinkles. So we're recommending using a light touch, either a sheer foundation or a tinted CC cream to even out your skin tone, maybe a sheer wash of shadow on the lids, a swipe of mascara, and if you want to put color anywhere, the lips are really the place to put it. As far as your hair goes, most women that I interview for the magazine who have aged beautifully after age 35 say that they spend the bulk of their beauty bucks on their hair. Covering gray is part of it if you decide, and as is getting a good haircut. A good haircut can really make a difference in the way you look to others. Certainly some long layers always help hair look fuller. For more tips on beauty and on health and on fitness, go to more.com.